So we've got the results of both your tests. Now, Savannah, your FSH and your estradiol levels all came back great, and your follicle count looks good, especially for a woman your age. Now, Harry, your sperm count falls in the normal range, but my bigger concern is the morphology. It's also the issue of low motility.
I don't have to go to work today.